Leonardo da Vinci was caught with male prostitutes. In 1476, Leonardo da Vinci was accused of sodomy along with three other young men. The incident involved a male prostitute, and the charges were serious enough to warrant execution. Although the charges were eventually dismissed due to lack of evidence, Leonardo vanished from public view and only resurfaced 2 years later to take on a commission at a chapel in Florence.